Hello my dear friends, today we will discuss about how to create online questionnaires by using Telegram application. You can create questionnaires directly by using Telegram application and send to the students. So in current scenario, many of the teachers and institutions are widely used Telegram application for the teaching and learning system. So by the Telegram application, you can send question paper directly to the students. Suppose this is our students group, so by this group you can ask questionnaires or you can ask question to the students directly from the Telegram application. There is need not required to create a Google form or etc. or external application. You can directly ask from here. So there are two methods to create questionnaires. The first and simple method is that if suppose I have already sent one of the video to my students or one of the syllabus content to my students, then I want to ask the questions to my students. So I can directly ask one by one questions. So that is the first simple method is that. So how to create it? You can directly ask question from here. Click here on the pin. Select fourth option, that is a poll. You can type your question, that is a poll question. I will type. So this is my question. Now I have to add the options. The second option, you can give the maximum 10 options, but I will add only 4 options. The third option. And the fourth option is that. Okay. Then this is an anonymous voting. We have to off it. This is a quiz mode. So select the quiz mode. So you have to mark the correct answer. The correct answer is this. So I have marked. Now click on the create. So now you will see here, this is the one question you asked in the group. So suppose one of the student select directly, they can select answers. Suppose I have selected the answer. The correct answer is this. So this type, you can see here the how many students answered. You can see the result also, how many students answered. So this is a simple way by using. You can ask one questions, one by one, such like you can ask the questions. But suppose I want to ask directly 10, 20 or more than 20 questions in one quiz, and I want to give the mark as well as I want to give the time limit for that questionnaires, so I can create it also. So how to create it? So you have to search here quiz, Q-U-I-Z, boat. Quiz boat, you will find the result. Quiz boat, open up. After that you will start this interface. You will see such like interface. Now you have to click on start. So here three options are there: create new. Now okay, here the three options are there. The first one, create new quiz. Second, view my quizzes. If I have created already before some quizzes, I can see from the second option. Third, language English. Okay, I will select the first option, create new quiz. So I have to start the new quiz. Suppose I want to ask 10 questions to my students. Now for this video only I will type the 2 questions. Okay, first of all I have to give the title of that question paper. So I will give the title harmful microorganisms. harmful micro microorganisms. If some of the instruction or any description you want to add, you can add the description, or you can directly skip this step by click on this blue, that is a skip. Now I have to create questions. Okay, click on the last option, that is a create a question. So write the question. I will ask the first question: which of the following is a disease caused by protozoans? Okay, this is my question. Now I will add the options. Number one, tuberculosis. Second option, malaria. Third option, polio. Fourth option, typhoid. So I have to mark the correct answer. The correct answer is malaria. If I want to add some description, I will add here. Now create. Okay, then again I want to add one more question. Now create question. Second, which of the following disease is caused by bacteria? Then add the options: chickenpox. Second option, tuberculosis. Third option, dengue. Fourth option, polio. Okay, the correct answer is tuberculosis. Now create. Okay, such like I can add many questions one by one. Okay now I have to add the time limit for each questions. So add the time limit for each question according to your question difficulty. So I will select 5 minutes. So shuffle question and answer. You can shuffle all or you can skip this step. I will shuffle all. You can select only answer can be shuffle all, but shuffle all means question sequence as well as option sequence will be shuffle. So I will select shuffle all. Then my questionnaire is created. There are two questions. Time limit is 5 minutes. So I have to share this link to the respective group or to the individual students also I can send. So I will select and share with that particular or any respective groups. Okay, you will see the title of that group, harmful microorganisms. You will click on the above. Yes, done. Now our questionnaire is sent to the group.
Now student will able to solve this questionnaire as per their time. So our time limit is 5 minutes for one question. Each question required 5 minute time only. So as per this, you can give the time limit differently. By such a way, student will able to solve this question. Okay, I am trying to solve this. Start, get ready, yes, set, go. The first question, I will select the wrong answer. That is polio. But correct answer is malaria. The second question, the correct answer is tuberculosis. So, such like I have solved two questions, the correct is one, wrong one, missed zero, and total time I have taken 17.5 seconds. And I am the first place out of the all students who have taken the examination. So, such like student will also understand their score among the students, as well as teacher also know how many students solve this paper. So this is a very best way. By this way you can give the examination.